The Park County Sheriff plans to pursue criminal charges related to the start of the Badger Creek fire. Right now, it's burning about 20 miles east of Buena Vista in the town of Hartzell. The fire is 100% contained this evening and has burned about 41 acres. After it's investigating, the sheriff's office says they believe it was a result of a homeowner's, quote, careless actions violating the local fire ban. People who live within 5 miles of Badger Creek Ranch area remain under pre-evacuation orders.